Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Drew's Food Reviews. Today, I've got another episode of, I'm going to call this one too sweet because it's cookies. This is a flavor that's been out before. I kind of missed it. I just happened to catch it on Walmart. And I ordered it, and I'm going to go ahead and give it a try for you guys out there. Don't know. Quite if this is the same thing or not. Maybe it's an import, but it is Oreo, and it's cinnamon bun Oreo. Now this one says this is crispy, so maybe this is an import, I believe. Velour Nutrition, yeah, Toronto, Ontario. And this is a Canadian import. I don't know why it's not maple or poutine flavored or ketchup flavored Oreos. There you go, you and you crazy Canadians. Oh, ketchup on everything. Why? I don't understand. Anyways, yes, it does have a little bit of a thing different. 140 calories for two cookies or two biscuits. And yes, also translation here. So yes, here we go. Pop into this one. Give it a try. The cinnamon bun Oreo. But of course. Wow. Ooh, it smells just like, you know, you went to Cinnabon or one of the cinnamon cookie. Woof. That is good. All right. So, yes. Now, this is going to be the golden Oreos. Now I think it's going to be cinnamon flavored cookie, and then like the icing that you would get on a Cinnabon or something. So here we go, guys. Cinnamon bun Oreos. Okay. That does middle does taste like the icing. You could see the cookie. I'm getting cinnamon bun on the cookie, just not real heavy. Cinnamon. Sometimes it hits you in the face and it's like, whoa, cinnamon. But you do really smell it. All right, so I'm going to do. Taste a little bit of the filling. Straight up icing like you would get on a Cinnabon cinnamon roll. Sticky, gooey, you know, that kind of thing. Actually, it's really good. I like that. Doesn't hit you over the head with cinnamon, but the icing's there. All right. All right, so I've got a little bit of milk. I'm gonna take a cookie. I'm gonna dip it in the milk. Not that you would dip a cinnamon bun in milk, but maybe to have milk with it. But here we go. Oreos and milk. Classic combo. All right. That makes it a little bit better. Kind of. Makes it more like a cinnamon bun, not so tough. And then that frosting kind of melts in there. So definitely not a bad flavor. You do get a little bit of that cinnamon flavor aftertaste. And it does combine well with milk. So if you can find it, give it a try. If you like cinnamon rolls. Cinnabon, icing, but definitely really good. So for the cinnamon roll, cinnamon buns, Oreo cookies, I'll give them an 8. 8 out of 11. It's not bad. Definitely worth it. Definitely really good. So if you have them, in your store, or if you know someone that carries them, definitely give them a try. Maybe put them with a little bit of milk or chocolate milk or something like that. So there you go, guys. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and the notification bell right over here. That way you won't miss any future content, or if I go live, you won't miss the fun. So until next time on Drew's Food Reviews, when I'll be trying something new. Mini for you. I'm going to put these aside and be on the lookout for another one. So until next time, guys, I'll talk to you later.